As we've been reporting, new daily cases have been falling over the past few weeks. And today, the State Health Department reporting just 380 new cases of COVID-19 and one additional death. As of this morning, over 2.4 million Hoosiers are now fully vaccinated. Daily vaccination still falling a bit, now around 30,000 new doses per day. The 7-day positivity rate stays the same today at 4.8%.